There's a place I go to
when no one. We're at Dance Bakers. What are we doing?
We're going on my job.
We're making it in.
I'm in the elevator.
Hi, that's my beautiful dance teacher, Miss Kim.
And me.
We're done. Look at little mohawks. We're gonna compete pretty soon. It's gonna be really exciting.
So how do we do at our competition?
Nothing, we got first place, you know. That's no big deal.
And where are we now? How do you feel about our wing?
Oh, great.
This is Miss Kim.
How do you feel about our wing today?
Absolutely fantastic.
Are you proud of us?
So proud. I couldn't be any prouder. Love these girls.
Oh my gosh.
We're so excited.
What are we?
We're winners.
Awesome name. And how did you feel about the competition?
It was good.
How do you think that we did?
Really good.
How do you feel about the competition?
Really good.
You mean really good?
Yeah.
We danced and learned combinations.
With who? People. Like who?
Like Patrick
Homan and Valerie and Rocky.
We can't trust the love in us. There'll be no looking back, no looking back, no. If there is love, it's not we touch.
On times we had, I hope you smile and know that through the good and through the bad, I was on your side when nobody could hold us down. We claimed the brightest star and we came so far and no.
Proud of my girls. They rocked the stage and they worked so hard and they won the overall trophy. They deserve everything. They love you so much. I'll go over 10 seconds. Remember.